Welcome back into the Red Gallery. This is Guacamelee 2. Seems I'm in the Badlands. Alright. I think I'm going this way. I don't have that yet. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That was cool. I really like this design. I really like this game as a whole. It is so much better than the first one. That was hard. Lucha. Jeez, I didn't know he swung that. Pretty good. Do here. Aha. They're getting pretty clever with these puzzles. I need more gold. Obviously can't go that way. Oh, Damn, he's just lighting that one area up. I like the way he runs. Oh, whoa, whoa. Torado. Cactorado. Am I gonna have a chicken boss fight? That would be definitely something new. Don't go that way. Damn, I had it, but I was out of stamina. Can't go down either. Shit's getting crazy. Damn, I dodged them. Come on. Oh, that's brutal. Ooh, I barely made that. Ooh. Come on. What? Oh, two. That's crazy. So hard. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you.
No.
That was close though. Oh, okay. Damn it. Oh, man. What am I doing? Oh, that was probably the hardest one so far. Lucha. Right into it. Right into it. What is going on? This is the worst. That was really easy, it just went horribly, horribly wrong. What the hell? I don't know what this is. I think we're probably going to be at some kind of boss. Nah, I don't need to go anywhere. Oh yeah. Get in the lava. Get in the lava. Oh, shit. I'm tired of the chicken eating cactus monster. Alright, another checkpoint. Lucha. Oh no. Thank you. Jesus, Jesus. Damn, I tried to grab him. See, that part right there sounds like Stranger Things. Ooh. Jesus. What did I get? The one that goes down? Two goats. Frog slam. What, something? Somebody just give me a power, please. Right, okay. Oh wow. Guess I'm going the right way. Is that like water? That's a pretty good ass kicking. And I got some. What? Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Ooh. I like that it's kind of like water. Boom. That was nice. Nope. Damn, you gotta start all the way back. That's tough. Nope. Close though. Oh, that's crazy. No way to get that. Damn. That is real quick. I don't know if you can do this without double jump. I thought I had it. I don't know what else to do. That was clutch. Nice. Is there anything I want? I don't want that. Super uppercut. Actually wasn't that bad. I'll save up some more though. I like that you can upgrade your moves in a way that matters this time. Hard. What are we at now? on, I was still more than three. Pretty good. Damn, what's he doing up here? Oh, dog lady. I think I'll be doing the herding. Chapter of the Mexiverse. That was hurtful. Coriander's nice. No, I'm actually, I'm okay, okay. You don't need to send me anywhere. I died. I gotta go all the way back and do it again, don't I? What the hell's happening? This is gonna be tough. Alright, easy so far. What's the real slamma jamma? This is slamma jamma? Damn, I need all my stamina for that. Damn. Damn, it's right there. I know how to do it. Not that way. Happy with the progress I've made. Ooh. Getting a little sci-fi around here. This is the obsidian temple, okay. I feel like I kind of heard this story before. Mundo. All right, I definitely like the music in here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to come back with high jump. I think we'll end the video here. We will do the obsidian template in the next video. Looking forward to that a lot. If you want to check out any of the other videos or Guacamelee 1, you can find it on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.